negative thinking really does not help. The first thing you need to do when you step on that scale, stop blaming yourself. When you're able to stop blaming yourself, then you're able to step outside the box and start thinking about all the things that may be influencing both your appetite and weight. Stop blaming yourself. Start thinking about what's impacting you. What emotions that day made you hungry? How much sleep did you get? Are you satisfied with your job? What exactly is going on? What is the food that you're putting into your body? There are foods that will make you hungrier. There are foods that will make you less hungry. And you need to figure out what those are.